Right now, a big piece of the puzzle for America's return to the moon just made a big move. You are looking at live pictures outside the vehicle assembly building where the mobile launcher made the slow roll from Launch Pad 39B earlier today. Crews have spent nearly 2 years fixing it up for the first crewed launch to the moon in decades. But there's still a lot of work to be done.
Standing at attention just outside the vehicle assembly building, the repaired Mobile Launcher 1 is ready to start the stacking process with the Space Launch System rocket. For nearly 2 years, crews have worked to strengthen the launcher after the power of Artemis 1 blew off elevator doors and damaged the crew access arm.
And liftoff of Artemis 1, we rise together.
While the uncrewed mission itself was a success, there were concerns about the durability of the Orion spacecraft. A government watchdog report showed problems with the heat shield, including portions of it melted away.
There was unexpected damage to the heat shield. If a crew had been on that vehicle, they would have been fine, but there were some pretty deep pits and pockets.
Eric Berger is an author and the senior editor of Ars Technica. He says NASA faces a difficult choice.
Why the Artemis II mission with essentially the same type of heat shield, likely with different entry profile, coming in more steep to reduce the amount of time spent in the atmosphere, or to redo the heat shield, which would require, I think, years of work.
Berger's sources within the program tell him NASA is leaning toward launching the Artemis II crew with the current heat shield and alter the re-entry into Earth's atmosphere, another difficult decision for NASA. Later, Artemis missions may require a larger second-stage rocket and a new mobile launcher. The cost overruns on the second mobile launcher are staggering.
Cost of that tower has grown from an initial estimate of about $380 million to now $2.7 billion, which is an extraordinary cost increase.
Already years behind, the Mobile Launcher 2 is projected to become the world's most expensive structure. Humanity's return to the moon closer tonight with a difficult path forward.
The Artemis II mission will orbit the moon with three Americans and one Canadian inside the Orion capsule. That launch is scheduled for no earlier than September 2025.